So why do you come to Brewed?
Well, I come here because I take yoga. So it's down the street, so it's really convenient. And they have a lot of vegan options and healthier options, which is how I eat.
Okay, so are you vegan?
Not completely, no, but I tend to be more on the vegetarian side.
Okay, so awesome, yeah. Cool. What do you like best about this company?
Well, the venue is great, and the location is not too great.
For sure. What do you think makes this company successful?
I think they're kind of innovative. Mm-hmm. The menu offerings are very different.
Yeah.
You find them everywhere, so I think that's a really good thing. And they offer non-dairy choices, which not everybody does. So for me, that's important.
Have you tried a lot of things that are on the menu?
Quite a few. What I can have,
because
I'm gluten restricted, so there's certain things that they have that I can't have. But what I've tried has been very, very good. And the people that I meet here like it.
So that's cool that not only do they have like vegetarian and vegan menus, but they also have things for people who are gluten-free as well.
Right.
Yeah. And then last question is, if you could pick one word to describe this organization, what would you pick?
Creative.
Awesome. Why would you choose that word?
For everything I mentioned, basically, the vegan menu. I think the interior also kind of reflects that. It's a little eclectic, so
yeah. All right, well, awesome.